Yo guys, what's going on? Fletch, and today I have for you guys an episode of One Leg Wheel that I didn't really want to make, and this is about the new update that's come out. Like, I think it was about today or tomorrow. But there's a stupid update with the game that removes auto bowing and means that you can't cancel an arrow, which pretty much like defeats the whole purpose of trying to auto bow or block an arrow. So sometimes, if you try to auto bow, the arrow will just glitch out. Like if I try an auto bow, like I pull it back, hold it down, it doesn't work. It doesn't fire, and you pretty much just lose an arrow, and then it appears, and you literally can't shoot. So you're pretty much fucked for the whole game. It's so annoying. So you can't block with an arrow, so you're just doing this for the whole game. Just jumping here, jumping there, trying to line up your shot. I kind of like it, but the glitch is just annoying since you can't literally fire an arrow and you pretty much have to PvP like that. That's annoying. Okay, and I'm also on my ult because my main got banned for a day. I'm not going to explain why, but this kind of sucks. But at least I have a level 70 account that I can use while I wait. Okay. Yep, the arrow. Oh. Wait, why did that one fire? Can I aim, please? Oh my god, the chaos. What? I'm so confused. Oh my god. Like, I'm so not used to, like, doing the whole draw the bow fully back. I'm used to auto-bowing, okay? No. Oh my god. I'm too good at this. And my username is It's Hype, by the way. Just in case you guys are confused. See, how did that one not hit? Just logic. This game literally defies logic. Like that. Sure. Yeah, why not? And I'm also being killed by white and black people. Totally not racist. Oh, third. Come on. Ah, dang it. Ah, GG. Oh, no. Oh, I got third place taken off me. Well, GG. And you can see that delicious little 70 with no rank. Yeah, I hate it. I hate this account so much. And I also hate the glitch, and I hope it gets fixed by tomorrow or the next day, because this is literally killing me with the fact that you literally can't cancel an arrow, so as soon as you pull back, you can't let go unless you want to waste the arrow. 9 in assist because the server sucks and this bow is broken. Yeah, the bow is 100% broken and needs to be fixed. Like, I can get why they did it to try and prevent auto bowing, but it's just fully broken, as in you can't really play the game. So, let me just try Brawler. This is like the first time I've used Brawler in like a year or so. Like, so long. So this update pretty much breaks the jump kit 100%, where you don't even need to use it. See, why did the arrow broke? The fuck? Okay. Looks like we have a tryhard. Okay, that one worked. Like, sometimes it just doesn't work. How did that one miss? Oh no. I'm so not used to this kit. Oh god. I'm too good at this. Am I gonna get it? Nope. It's only a 3-hit with this, so it's pretty good. Why did you do that? Like, how did that one miss? Dang it. Okay. Hacker. Yeah. I don't know if they're hacking or not. I'm pretty sure I know who it is. Yep, I definitely know who it is. Yep. Like, how does someone 3-hit? I don't understand. I wish I knew how to 3-hit someone. Oh god. Someone cares. Ugh. Oh no. What's my ping right now? 188. It's so good. What the heck? And I'm doing so bad because there's a stupid update. I hate it. It's good and it's bad. It's good that it breaks auto-bowing, but it's bad that it breaks everything else. Like, everything. They could have turned it off on other kits, but no. Okay, come on. Mindplex can't even get hacking prevention, but they can fix auto-bowing. Yeah, like, they care more about auto-bowing, which is a glitch in a game that has been around for, like, years. They care more about that than hackers, like, preventing hackers playing. Pretty good. Well, it's great to know that Mindplex has their priorities. Ah! Can't do anything about that. Where is everyone? Ooh, got that person. And the arrow stopped. See my problem? And then I just get 6 blocks. Pretty good. Nah, dang it. Okay, white people. And what did I do? I got 12 kills with that. GG, dang it. These people are too good. Oh, and Gigamori rage quits. Damn. Wait. How many wins do I have on this count? / stats. 47 wins. Oh, God. And I have 1,500 on my... Was it? Yeah. 1,500 or something on my main. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Oh, God, the skin. This little random thing about the new updates. And Mindplex, if you're watching this, just please fix this. It's so broken. And it breaks everything. It breaks auto-bowing, but it breaks other kits. And you literally can't change an arrow. Like, as soon as you draw back an arrow, you can't change it. You can't cancel it. So you literally have to walk around the map with a bow drawn. It's horrible. So I hope you guys enjoyed. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.